Welcome to another Onshape Tech Tip. My name is Ignacio Martos, and today you will learn how to create a PCB board in Onshape with its corresponding keep out and keeping areas. First, you can take your mechanical assembly and create an in-context part studio. This will allow you to easily create a sketch for the PCB board by directly referencing your assembly. Once you are happy with the part representing the board, make sure to rename it to board or PCB. This will allow PCB Studio to recognize it. You can now sync your board to PCB Studio. When synced, you will be able to download it as an IDF file representing the PCB board. Before you do this, you might want to consider adding some keep out keeping areas to better define the spaces in which the ECAD designer can add components. In the video, the LCD screen is a keep out area, while the space for the touchpad buttons is a keeping area. Remember to rename your parts properly so PCB Studio will recognize them and keep them as keep out and keeping areas within ECAD. For the keep out areas, rename them place down slash keep out. For keeping, it would be place down slash keeping. Once you are done, sync your Part Studio back into PCB Studio. You will now see the keep out keeping areas being represented. At this point, you can download your data as an IDF and get working within your electrical design software. This was another Onshape Tech Tip. See you next week.